human animal Cybrids was lifted. People were kidnapped. They put us in camps to be genetically modified. The food we ate changed our DNA. The water we drank was poison. They sterilized us from the sky. We fought back. The Civil War was won. 10 years later, Arex wakes from a coma to find herself in a Cybrid wasteland. This is her story.
Hey there, crowdfunders. Evan Allen here, writer and director of Cybrid Wasteland. I'm broadcasting live from Harry's jail cell in Nelson, Nevada. And this is actually Nelson Ghost Town. Pretty cool, where we're going to shoot a lot of our film. I'm going to show you a little bit of our location, and I'm going to introduce you to some of our characters.
Fantastic Four, The Chronicles of Riddick, and Lost Boys, The Tribe. celebrating 20 years in film and television, his IMDb currently holds 98 credits and counting. Evan is a writer, director, editor, props master, set decorator, producer, and owns the Gulf Islands Film and Television School in Canada. Join us for the fight for survival in Cybrid Wasteland. What will you be? Will you join the Wastelanders? Will you join the Godless? The Swan Crew? The Shadow Kings? The Mutation Nation? Or are you simply an abomination? We will be filming in the Mojave Desert along with locations in Las Vegas. We can't wait for you to join us on set for the fight for survival. Be sure to share us on social media before they are obsolete. Thank you for your contributions. Let's make a kick-ass movie together. Music by Rebel Priest. Damned Carbon. And yeah, whatever.
Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Hopefully we see you on the set of Cybrid Wasteland.
Yeah.